Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs here at UT Arlington, I hereby call this commencement ceremony to order.
All right.
To begin our ceremony today, I'm going to ask all of you to please stand for the presentation of our national colors by our Corps of Cadets here at UT Arlington, and then that will be followed by the singing of our national anthem.
About things that go on in your school. Sometimes they don't send them.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated.